Hi friends, welcome to Daily Agriculture Current Affairs. Please subscribe our channel for daily updates. Let's see 7 September highlights. This will help for your UPSC, IBPS, AFO, NABARD, IFCO, JRF, SRF and NET preparations. Plantation sector may have suffered rupees 5000 crore loss due to flood. As per UPASI, UPASI is the United Planters Association of South India. It is an apex body of planters of tea, coffee, rubber, cardamom and pepper in the southern state of India, namely Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Karnataka. It was started during 1893 and it is located, its headquarters at Nilgiris in Tamil Nadu. And it is estimated that the losses due to the field crops and stock in warehouses and they may increase due to attack from pest and fungi in the coming months. It is due to adverse weather conditions. We know the severe flood and severe heavy rain is over there. It is due to that the estimated loss over next few months will be 50,000 crore. That's the today's news. Stay tuned with us for further updates. Thank you.